I'm glad that you came here, Nandan. After our marriage, this is the first time that I'm staying away, no?
It's for a good cause, Anu. You would not get a challenging task like this in the near future.
We had thought of going to the temple tomorrow, right? Even that's a flop.
Oh, that's all right. I will tell about you to God specially.
Stop it. I'll call you after reaching.
Hey, that's all right. I will call you after the interview. Interview should be good. Take care. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, Varghese, see you tomorrow.
Tomorrow when I start from home, on the way I'll buy a pack of cards. Our film distributor friend couldn't buy one today.
All right then, I am saving that much money.
I'll go and meet Sedu Lakshmi teacher. She wanted me to change her ringtone. I'll go inside.
That poor old lady, she is going to have it now. What's the program in the temple, brother?
Kathakali, the artist would have been reached by now. Are you guys not coming to see?
After all, it is Kathakali, right? Let me see. But today India is playing, right? Whatever it is this year, the temple program seems to be very different.
That?
After all, Satyen Bro is the organizer.
What is the use of innovation? You guys are interested to watch cricket matches and TV series alone.
Hey, cassette ball.
What is this? Can't you stop playing at least now?
Last over, Daddy. Now it'll over.
Why don't you make these guys understand? School exams are going to start now.
Oh, let them play. He will do well in his exams. Day after tomorrow, there is a sub-junior selection. Appu stands a chance. That's what these kids are saying.
You are a school teacher and you are telling all these things.
But what exactly is the problem? Don't you think these days, there is no point in studying at all? People like these kids who have extracurricular talents, if they are willing to take risks, it will benefit them. But what do we do? The kids have got a father like you.
Then please tell me, what am I supposed to do now?
Why don't you go with him to Thrissur for the team selection? Why? Would you be able to go?
Day after tomorrow. Are you joking? Did you forget our temple festival?
Yeah. The festivities are more important than your son's future. I'll take him and go. Why? Do you have an objection to that?
Hey, I'm happy that you have taken the responsibility.
In ISRO, the Aryabhatta satellite was launched in 1965. So it was launched by the American Space Center, NASA.
I hope you're browsing only what is needed.
Then what?
Mommy. Today how many SMS did you send?
Why today you came so early? I asked you to bring some provision, no?
Oh my God, I forgot about it. Tomorrow before I leave from office, just give me a call and remind about it.
Oh my God, he will never keep anything in his mind.
I'm sure everything will be okay for me by next week. Let me fresh up my
sleep. Dear, just type for me, no?
Oh, Grandma, now I'm reading, no? How many times you are sending SMS? This is special right-hand touch, Grandma. 6 rupees per SMS.
Oh, I understood. The kids who are having interest, they will be encouraging like this only. I don't have that offer, no?
Gayatri, are you coming with me today to see the Kathakali? Today the story is about Santana Gopalan.
You're not thinking about your son's future. But you don't mind watching Santana Gopalan.
Tell me, what's the problem for our children?
There is nothing wrong. You have a growing daughter. Just remember that.
Did you think that the children will never grow up and they'll be always small kids for you? Let them study. We can give them very good education. We should teach them good culture too. That alone should be the responsibility of their parents.
Why don't you just live like this? You have been working in the same company for past 20 years. You take the same train to work, come back and sleep. There is no change. I don't see any promotion.
What changes do you expect from me, dear?
Nothing. Can you come for dinner?
I will have it from temple.
I know what you're going to eat there. Once the festivities are over, please stop it. Do you get that?
Of course, my dear.
I don't want to join today for anything. There is Anu's program in TV now. An interview with Minister Thomas Chacko. Watch that and call me.
I am a minister who handles a very responsible post in the government.
In account of that, I have to meet so many people in a particular day. I listen to a lot of complaints. There is a possibility I could have seen her also. But how does this amount to sexual harassment?
This is the biggest problem, Minister. First you said that you don't know about such a lady itself. Now you're saying that you may have seen her.
It causes more confusion when you speak like this.
I request the media to be a little more responsible in issues like this.
Anybody can place false allegations on anyone in this country. But you guys don't investigate into the truth of it, but then look at
only the news value of this issue. This is not setting
a good precedence.
Our duty is to make sure that you communicate with the public. And that's what we're doing, Minister. We'll now talk to Thangamma Rajan, who's joining us from Kochi. Mrs. Thangamma Rajan, hello.
Hi.
For the last 1 week, you have been playing a major role in Kerala politics, and I'm sure that you very well know that. Do you still stick to saying that this minister has molested you?
Then what? I'm not saying anything simply, you know. This was happened in between 2 to 2.30 on 24th Acord Guest House. I can say this before any magistrate. Let him say what he says.
Sir?
I don't think I have to reply to all these stupid questions.
Stupidness? To whom I showed this stupidness?
Please, Thangamma, this is a live interview.
I don't mind whether it is live or not. What I have to say, I can say in front of anyone. On 24th, what had happened in the guest house, I will say you. Let all of them hear this. How the ministers are gambling.
Mr. Thomas, on 24th afternoon at noon, were you at Thaigard guest house? The visitor's log over there has Thangamma's name in the list. What have you to say about this?
Did you not hear the way she spoke? How do I even talk to somebody like her? Listen, let me make it very clear. She has come to meet me on the Sandmine issue once. But I have not been able to help her in that case. But is this the way you take revenge on somebody just for not helping?
I went to ask their help. But you know what happened there?
You should never believe these tears. She has planned to trap me in this case.
It's much more serious than you think, Mr. Thomas. The whole of Kerala is concerned with this issue. The opposition has stated that your resignation is the only way to clear this issue, and they're sticking to it.
I'm sure I'll prove my innocence. There is court and there is a law of the land.
Isn't it better that you resign and then prove your innocence?
That will be decided upon by my party.
And I will abide by that decision.
You are the responsible Home Minister of this state. How can you take it so easily?
Mom, why did you change the channel?
Oh, Devi Mahadevi's program has started, no? What is there in that channel? From morning onwards, they are keep on speaking.
Did you finish your dinner so fast, Mother?
Oh God, help us.
I don't think I can see the program. Okay, let me go to the temple.
Your opponents say that you're the most brilliant person they've ever seen. Is that the reason why Mr. Thomas is still sitting here with me?
My hands are clean. And in the last 40 years, I have had a very clean political career. And you can see that. And anybody can do a background check on that.
Thank you so much for spending your valuable time with us and our audience, Mr. Minister. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Please don't feel bad that I didn't accept your handshake. It might become a different controversy tomorrow. So it's all over, right? Can I at least breathe? Everybody has to eat food and only then go home. Especially you, my dear. You must be really tired after the interview.
Are you done?
I'll call you back.
Okay.
Was that the advocate? Yeah, go ahead. Speak to him. Couples like you make a dangerous pair, but then after that, it becomes difficult for us to live. Advocate makes the case, wife makes an interview out of it and spreads it all over the world. I really don't understand where you both are headed, man.
Sorry, sir.
Don't feel sorry. I was just kidding. Actually, I'm proud of you both. Convey my regards to your husband also.
Okay, sir.
Okay? Okay, then. I'll take leave now. Early morning, I have to be at a function. So, see you
okay,
later.
Sir. Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Hello? What did he say, our minister?
what to say.
After all your questions also, he had the smile in his face. He is a political joker.
What do you think about my performance?
You missed a couple of important questions. I had noted that for you.
I didn't miss out on that. I avoided it purposely. To fire the accused, this is not your court, Nandan. The whole of Kerala has been watching it on live.
You media people just follow him to get news and report it every hour. Isn't that really cheap?
I don't have any other option. Did you have dinner?
Oh yeah, dinner. You had cooked a feast for me, right? That's all right. I'll make some dosas and have.
Thomas Chacko has arranged for us some special mutton gravy, you know.
Be careful when you eat. That food is bought from the money cheated from public. It won't digest.
Whatever it is, he is excellent at pleasing people. Too deceptive.
Your accommodation is okay, right? If you need any help, that Mohan's brother is there. I'll give you his number.
It's not needed. I'm perfectly fine. Tomorrow's your Marangra hearing, right?
Oh, yeah. Before going to the court, I want to go there once. All of them are praying to get justice for them. Otherwise, they'll all feel bad.
This time, we are going to win this, Nandan. I don't know. My mind is telling me that. Only then, at tomorrow's press conference, I can roast that Thomas Chacko.
Let me see. All biggies are on the other side.
You don't worry. It'll all be fine. I'm praying.
Good night.
Good night.
Anali Saji gets bail. He's the main accused in Chacko's case. They say that he was the one who killed Mr. Chacko. He resides in Ma Rangara. His full name is Shah Jahan. Using his political influence, he got bail. An important minister is helping him. Chacko's family members are scared.
Let me see.
Here.
Anali Shahji. He's got a different name. House name is Muripad. Strange house name too.
Where? Let me see. Oh no, he looks so sweet, no?
Yeah, really.
After killing Mr. Chacko in broad daylight, he's getting bail. This is not done, this is wrong.
Tomorrow somehow, I should get a leave for me. Hope you guys are also on leave
for
tomorrow.
What?
Hey, what is this, Thangappan bro? You're not participating in this year festival also?
Hey, come on, don't try to advise me, bro. More than you, at least 10 annual festivals I have seen. In spite of all that, does he show off?
You think we don't know anything about it? Why are you running from pillar to post for your village festival?
My dear friend, you will not be able to understand all these things. From my childhood days till this date, I have never missed our village festival. And I always enjoy being a part of it. And if you ask me the reason behind that, I don't know.
How was the Kathakali yesterday, Satyam?
Great performance. Artist Nanuswar was brilliant. It got over by 1:30 a.m.
Oh.
Which means our bro is going to sleep even before we reach the Chalakudi Bridge.
No, dear. Today I will not sleep at all. I am really energetic. You continue.
I think I'm gonna win this game.
What
huh?
luck. The cards I'm getting are really, really bad. I don't know if I'll win this time. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. 4 o'clock.
Yeah, I'll come there.
Oh, this channel people, no?
You have been talking to channel people. And now you seem like a politician, Thangamma. Am I not right?
Then what? She's become a very famous person.
On 24th, 2 p.m. at the Thaikad guest house, what did the minister Thomas Chacko do to you?
I don't want to hide anything with the lawyer. That day I went there. If not stop digging sand, I told I'll come in front of your house. You see who is on the line?
Hello? Yeah, tell me.
And then?
That day he didn't take it seriously. He told not to come in front of my house. Everyone will laugh at me, it seems. He asked me to stay for 1 year to do Satyagraha. He will put 10 for me, it seems. He even told that he will do all the facilities for the common people.
Oh, I see.
At that time itself, I got angry on him. We are not able to live properly and he is just doing comedy on me. I just quarrel like anything.
And then?
After that what? He just went away. Whatever I ask, he is not having any shame. Buffalo. He is the forest animal.
That means Whatever you told till now has not happened over there.
That one is... From how many years we are bearing these attitudes? Saying gold only, he is taking the sand, no? Even government is also asking them to stop digging the sand, no? He is asking us to vacate this place. If we leave this place, where we will be going? If we want to die, means everyone will die here.
That is why, Thangamma, we have given case at court.
Yeah, sure, the case only. No one will do justice for our people, you know. As lawyer told only, we have put vote for him, no? Did they did anything for us? All these channels and the lawyer also came with us, no? All the reasons I have given for them, no? Did anyone turn to us to help?
One of the channel reporters wants to do an interview with you. He's on the line.
I don't want to talk anything with them. If it is lie, means let them come or else let them go away.
Sorry, sir. There's a problem.
Now everyone needs this, Thangamma. Shameless fellows. We should not leave this type of people simply. That is what my aim is. In this city, ladies can do only this.
In a way, it is right. In the name of corruption, has any minister got punishment? If anybody has resigned, it has been for a female case.
Will there be any problem in our case also, Advocate sir?
Hey, right now we have got a lot of media publicity. Judiciary cannot be influenced so easily. It will help us.
Oh.
You people keep objecting this and don't allow any development to happen here. Brother, if the CMC people build their factory here, hundreds of our people are going to get employed there.
What is the use of that, Sudhi? You won't be able to live here.
But tell me one thing, why do we have to work in all these factories?
Actually, you people won't understand. Moreover, brother is
you
also
just
with
keep you. Keep your mouth shut, okay? After finishing your college, as if you are just behaving like a big man.
Hey, let him say his opinion. Come here. You are not going to office
today? Today the maintenance work is in Kottayam. There is a plan of meeting Anu's sister there.
Hi Matai, how is this?
I've got them for you, sir.
No, Anu is not there. Then I will have to cook.
Will the sentence be in our favor? We will be able to live here, right?
Don't worry, my dear mom. The truth is with us. Nobody can deny the truth. I'll see you later.
The festival will come next year also, Satyam. Every year you participate, right? Just forget about it this year.
Sir, this year entertainment programs are in a grand manner, sir. Light music, fireworks, dance program.
Is there anything else?
Sir, you have to somehow grant me a leave for this, sir. Please, sir.
What do you mean by somehow, Satyam? You have to honor your commitments.
Sir, the entire auditing work I will complete by today, sir. Even if I have to sit late night. And after the verification, I will send the final mail. Is that okay for you? Sir, don't you think that I can complete the work by today?
Not that.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Then I'm leaving.
Mr. Satyam.
Yes, Radhamani, ma'am. Take your tea. Satyam, sir. This is your black tea.
Oh, thank you. I don't have time. I have to complete all my office work. Otherwise, I'll miss my entertainment program.
Why is it so?
Buddy, today I will not be joining our group for the return train. I may have to catch the last train. Mr. Kurub, tomorrow I'm on leave, sir.
Will we be able to see the committee member this time also on TV?
Hey, last year, unknowingly, I jumped in front of the camera. I don't have time for all these things. Tomorrow's festival, from early morning till midnight, I will not get even 1 second to relax myself. But still, I enjoy myself.
Yeah, okay. And you, if you don't turn up to office because of the festival, I will show you my true color. Because only during these festivals, people like him go and get drunk and sloshed, isn't it?
Did you know this? Once before, when he came drunk to the office, our boss has given him a serious warning. And that was the very last warning.
Will you please keep quiet? I have lot of work to be completed by today.
A very legal and approved sand mining of Marangara has been turned into a cheap political scandal by Advocate Nandan and his wife. They have also misutilized the TV channel Right TV for this purpose. Their personal grudge against Home Minister Thomas Jacob is the only reason behind this scandal, Your Honor.
Your Honor, it is not about individuals over here. For the past 6 years, they have been taking soil. The beach used to be 3.5 kilometers long. The sea has swallowed that. They don't have pure water to drink, not enough fish in the sea. The income from the sea is not there. From the time government gave mining lease to CMC Limited, they are actually destroying that beach place. The people over there are suffering without pure water, Your Honor.
Objection, Your Honor.
Yes, proceed.
To rehabilitate them properly and to provide them proper compensation, my client CMC has assured the people of Marangara.
But that compensation is not enough. It's really bad. That money is not enough for anybody to build a house. What will they do for a living? The minerals that are part of the soil of Marangara, it has crores of value in the world market. And for that money alone, with the help of Central Home Minister Thomas Chacko, CMC Limited is ruining the lives of poor man.
Objection, Your Honor.
Overruled.
The politicians over here and the leaders of society and the business tycoons, nobody is there to help these people. And the people living outside Marangara, it doesn't affect them directly, so they are not interested. That is why to protest against this, the people of Marangara came together outside. Wherever you were born, you should be able to live over there. The people of Marangara should get the right justice, and they should get it immediately. That is what I request you, my lord.
The court has addressed that this case is against all human ethics. It was mentioned in court today. Day after tomorrow is the final hearing for Marangara. Are you scared?
Why should I be scared? The truth will always win and the truth will be given justice.
There is a rumor that CMC Director Sam Mendes and Raji Nair have come to visit you in Kottayam.
You yourself are saying it's a rumor.
The accusation against you by Thangamma Rajan in today's press conference is that you have direct links in the Marangara mining case also. Along with the CMC group, you are the fifth accused in that case.
I can prove that all these allegations are only not circumstantial and baseless. Some people from Marangara know the truth about this. And they can surely prove that I am innocent. Thank you.
Sir, he's a bloody rascal. Didn't you see he didn't open his mouth?
I have a feeling they might discuss about this in the guest house.
Hey Anu, what are you thinking? Are you planning to ditch us all and try and get some exclusive news for yourself?
No. Let me go to my room. I'm really tired. Good night.
Good night.
Buddy, give me a cup of strong tea.
How come you here at this time?
Had lot of work at the office today.
Now which train are you going to go by?
The last passenger. This year I really missed the festival music program.
Is it so?
Attention please, Amaravati Express is arriving shortly at the platform number 4.
Hello sister.
What happened, Sudhi?
I've managed a duplicate key.
Okay, I'll log in right now.
Hello? Sister, can you hear me?
Yes. Pan your camera a little more to the left.
Is it okay now?
Perfect.
Okay.
Now just switch off the monitor.
Sure.
Who are you?
Sir, we are the people who maintained the computer here. There was a complaint of virus threat in this. I just came to check that.
Just get out from here, man.
Sorry, sir.
Hey,
sir.
Just close the door. Nobody should come inside without my knowledge. Understood?
Okay, sir.
We have to put a full stop to this case somehow. You told the reporters that you'll do something about it. We don't have any eyewitnesses. I think this case is going to become a big issue. Please say something, sir. I'm very, very tensed. The Chief Minister wants to see you. Do you know why? He might give you a resignation letter. Before that, we have to do something about this case. The people and the party are working against you.
I know that very well. I know that everybody has been waiting for such a situation. And that too, this problem is because of that good-for-nothing lady. And today she's become the spotlight of the state. All this has been planned by that advocate.
There's no point talking about spilt milk. We have to take care of things hereafter. You don't want to lose your post, right? If people get to know about the truth, they'll be very angry.
Sir, why not we plan a trip all across the state? That is what we can do to hoodwink the people right now.
Just get lost from here, you idiot. Power is more addictive than even women. And just because some of our politicians don't understand this truth, it's very easy to make the citizens believe it. But if you ask me to resign for something I have not done, it's not possible.
What do we do, sir?
Just call that CMC Shivan inside.
No, sir.
Don't call from the mobile. Go out and call from some PCO. Tell him that I need him here within 1 hour.
I'm really scared, sir. Please don't do it.
These media people just need some news, right? I will create news for them now. And the whole world can celebrate on this. Switched on this webcam.
No, the computer is off, right?
Only the monitor is off. The CPU switched on.
Hello? Sudhi? I'm really feeling sick, Sudhi. Do you know what I saw just now?
They have understood that the webcam was on. They won't be able to trace this, right? You should immediately go to Marangara right now. I'll try and get this on air. Hello?
Hello? Who is this? Sudhi?
She's not in the room.
What? Has she vacated the room?
No. Her bag and the ID card is in the room itself. Our men are spread across all over the place. She cannot escape.
Hey, that's not enough. We have to be safe. That is more important. Would they have started printing the first edition of tomorrow's paper?
What is your plan, sir?
Call them and tell them to keep some space in the front page news. I have something for them. Tomorrow's headline has to be him. This boy, that girl, and the advocate. Did you understand?
Where have we reached?
What?
Where have we reached?
Who reached where?
Which station did we cross?
We will reach Guruvayur in 20 minutes.
Oh my god. I had to get down at Nellai.
And why didn't you get down?
Overtime work. I was late. Could not catch the train. I slept off.
If it's an emergency, you can pull the chain. And then you can get down and run.
I won't tell anybody.
Pulling the chain? If people like me forget to get down and start pulling the chain, how will the train reach the destination?
Then don't pull the chain. Open the door and just jump out.
Are you trying to play with me in this midnight? I am really upset that I forgot to get out my station, but you are trying to pull me.
Oh, that is your problem. Then come and sit here. Come. I will console you till Guruvayur. Come.
So you are a comedy expert.
Why? You don't like comedy?
There should be some time to tell a humor.
Oh, is it? I didn't know that. Morning 9 to 12 is comedy time and after that tragedy time. Is that what you meant?
Not like that. Nowadays, a normal person like me will enjoy comedy only in his dreams. Because when he's awake in the daytime, he's surrounded by tragedy.
That is a great philosophy. You know how to hold on to your ground.
Oh, thank you for the compliment.
Oh my god, I don't know what I'm going to do.
You might get another train from Guruvayur.
How is it possible? 6:50 and 1:20, it's Ernakulam fast. 8:50 and 5:05, it's Thrissur passenger. And night 9 PM, it's Chennai Guruvayur mail. In between, where do you have a train?
Oh, you know so much details. And then you slept off in the train?
That is actually...
Tomorrow morning, by the time I catch the fast passenger, I'll miss my Shiveli.
Is there a festival inside your house?
Look here, just stop pulling me, okay?
You are really amusing, brother. You can make use of any circumstance.
Today it's really a bad day for me. The phone charger is also gone.
You want to call someone?
No need.
Hey, it's okay. There is charge in this. You can call.
Is this Idea or BSNL? Is this postpaid or prepaid?
For making a call, why should you ask all these questions?
If I enquire alone, I will get to know what is the amount spent for a call, you know. I have to pay the charge to you because I don't receive any help from a stranger free of cost.
BSNL postpaid. You can call and then pay me.
This is not going at all.
Let me see. Oh, there is no range.
I thought I could just inform my wife at home.
We will reach Guruvayur, then you can call. Anyway, let me introduce myself. I am Advocate Nandan Menon.
So you're an advocate? Always earning money telling a lie?
To bring out the most decisive truth. We might have to lie sometimes.
Whatever it is, a lie is always a lie. Can I ask you something? You always lie in your profession. Don't you ever feel bad about that?
There is a medicine for that.
Medicine?
Whenever you feel guilty, you can take one dose. After that, you won't feel guilty for a week. You can note down the name of it. Guiltomycin.
Oh, humor, humor.
What will I say then?
Thank you.
Asha is
a girl wearing a pink shoulder.
Because still now she was here. Where she? How? We should not leave her. Just now she was here. Where should I have gone? What was missing?
Now what is your plan?
I have to go back home, that's it.
Sir, how can someone go back to Thrissur from here?
Oh, you fell asleep, is it? This is very normal here.
Not me, he slept off. He was supposed to get down at Nellai.
If you want a train to go back, you will have one tomorrow morning.
What about a bus, sir?
There could be a long distance bus, but they are not very reliable.
Not much time for you. You can sleep here and go back in the morning.
If you want to sleep here, I can get the dormitory ready. Just let me know, I'll be in my room.
I have a hotel room booked over here. I had booked a double room for my wife as well. She had to take up an assignment in the last minute. She is the news editor at Rai TV.
Ah, is that so? What's her name?
Anuradha. Anuradha Nandan.
Oh, I have seen her program.
If you give half the rent of the room, we can share it for tonight. Because you are very strict about money matters, right?
Is that an AC room? Then I may sleep till tomorrow afternoon. Because I am not used to it.
Then dormitory is best for you.
Ah.
Anyways, we got to know each other. Let's drink tea and say bye.
But what do we know about each other?
Ah, come here, man.
My tea bill, I will pay. Is that okay?
If you want, you can pay for my tea also.
That's a little difficult for me.
You should give me a photo of yours. I want to see that every day.
But I don't have a new photograph of mine.
Oh my God. There was a restaurant over here.
They would have heard that you are coming, so they would have left soon.
Oh-ho. You are also good in comedy, right? But one thing is there. You should first experiment this comedy to your family and children and then come out and say these jokes.
So you're also that type, right?
Oh my God. If I talk to you anymore, then I'll be late.
How will you go to the hotel?
What for? Will you drop me at the hotel? It's nearby only, I'll walk.
Okay.
If you don't mind, you can shake hands.
Ah.
Hope to see you again.
Okay.
Okay then.
Sir, around 4 to 5 people had come and hit him and they have taken him in a van.
Who?
Sir. Sir, the man who was here talking with me
yeah.
now, Advocate Nandan Menon. Sir, we have to report the police immediately. Let me make a call, sir.
One minute. Just tell me clearly what exactly happened.
Sir, before I heard the voice completely and turned back, they had took him away in a van, sir.
Whom are you trying to call now?
Sir, to the highway police, emergency at Guruvayur railway station. Vehicle number? Sir, due to tension, I could not note down the vehicle number, sir. Please, sir, you have to do something fast. His life is in danger.
Sir, if you give me such vague information, it'll be difficult for us to take a call.
Okay.
We'll try our best, sir. Make a complaint with the railway authorities as well.
Okay?
What happened?
To give a complaint to the railway police.
We can do that. But what's the point? Once we give them a complaint and they try to find out something, the damage would have been done already.
But at this time, what else can we do, sir? Can we report to the local police station?
Have you gone to a police station before this?
No.
What did you say your name was?
Satyanathan.
Mr. Satyanathan, I am trying to tell you this with a lot of years experience. It is always better to think you have not seen anything and forget and move on in life.
Sir, what are you talking, sir?
Didn't you hear what the police said to you? Now if you file a case, it will take a long time. Then you'll have to go into courts and come out and what all will you keep doing? Do you want to take this headache? And he won't get saved because you do all this.
His wife is a Rai TV journalist. It's better to inform her. If we check in the inquiry, we may get her number. Whatever help we can do, we have to do, sir. Hello? May I have the Right TV Ernakulam office number? Okay. Okay. Nobody's picking up the calls. Sir, can you arrange a taxi for me immediately? I will go and tell her directly. That's better. Please, sir. Tomorrow morning when I read the newspaper, if I see that person's photo in the obituary column, I will not have peace of mind ever in my life, sir. That's the reason.
Till this reaches our godown, will he be alive in this, bro?
It might take us 2 hours. I'll do it even if I have to die.
Sir, just because you called, I came. My wife is really not well. After getting my daughters married off very well, they don't have time to look after their mother. Is this guy who wants to go to Ernakulam?
Yes, sir. We have to start immediately.
Sir, do you know him very well?
Sir, we can't waste time by talking.
I have got enough of time. People call for a taxi in the middle of the night. In a secular place, they kill the driver and vanish with the car. That is the regular practice nowadays. That is why I asked if you know him very well or not.
I got introduced to him just now, but he seems to be a very nice person. He needs to reach Ernakulam as soon as possible.
That's okay.
What is he doing, sir?
I have to be sure of my safety. I have to check if you have a knife or bomb with you.
What are you...
And one more thing. You have to sit in the front seat. If you sit in the back seat, it is easy to throttle my neck. And one more thing. I cannot stop the car in the middle of the way. And I will not give lift to anyone.
If you want, I'll sit inside the dickey so that you are safe, okay?
Then let me just go and take a leak. Then I need not stop for that. Do you want...
No need.
You can't blame him. Now everybody doubts everyone. Did that advocate even dream that he is going to be kidnapped? Life has become very uncertain. And I feel that this journey will be very fruitful for you.
Why don't you increase some more your speed? I am telling you, sir, why don't you increase your speed?
This is not an aeroplane.
Till this time, we have not even reached Thrissur.
It's only been 2 days since engine overhauling has been done. Next 1,000 kilometers, I should only go in this speed.
You could have told me this before we started.
You didn't ask me before you started.
You mean to say that before booking a vehicle, we have to ask all these questions about?
If you are very particular about the speed, you should have asked that.
Please, for God's sake, increase your speed.
You may get down.
Eh?
You may get out of the car. You just don't show off just because you have hired me. You need not pay me for also coming so far. Now get down.
What are you talking, sir? After getting down here, where will I go? A good person's life is in danger now. I am on the way to somehow save that person's life.
Then we can tie a banner in front of the car stating that we are saving someone's life. We'll get a very good welcome on the road also.
Sir, will you please start the vehicle?
I'll start. But don't provoke me over and over again, I warn you.
What do we do about that advocate?
That advocate is a bait. Let her come. From now on, nobody will believe what she says. And there should be nobody to help her. There should be some of our boys to accompany the boy's body to his house.
Mummy, why don't you listen to me? It's a very important matter. I will definitely reach before lunch. The mobile charge is gone. Just inform Gayatri, that's it. Start the vehicle.
Who is it? What do you want?
I want to meet one of the staff who's working here, Anuradha Nandan.
What?
Anuradha Nandan, working here. I want to meet her.
Madam is not here. You come after 10 o'clock.
It's very important. I'm coming from a very long way. Guruvayur, please help me.
Are you not able to understand me?
Very serious matter. That's the reason. At least can you give her residence address? Okay, just stop here.
Now I think I can go. 1,200 bucks.
There is a major problem here.
What?
Someone has attacked this house.
Does this house belong to anyone of your relatives?
This lady and her husband are the owner of this house.
Their house or what? Show me. Hey, where are you going?
Nandan, I'm calling you from the university library. When did you reach from Guruvayur? I'd been trying you from last night. Nandan, you should come here fast. I'm in trouble. There are people who are following me. I had to change 4 buses from Kottayam to reach here. Sudhi is also in trouble.
This Anuradha had made the call.
Is it?
She has not heard about the news. Before she gets into some trouble, we have to reach the library at the earliest. Come on.
Hey, what's your problem actually? The police department is behind them. If you follow, we'll also get caught.
They both are innocent people. Someone has wantedly trapped them.
Hey, how do you know that?
I had a conversation with Mr. Nandan Menon last night at Guruvayur. So how can he be responsible for a murder which has happened at Kottayam?
Why are you worried?
I have to involve in this because I am the only person who knows the truth. The husband and his wife who's been trapped. Somehow if we can save them.
Are you really mad or what?
You know something? I should have been at my village temple festival now. You should have dropped me last night and gone back to your home. But for some reason, we both have reached this place. Don't you think there is some reason behind it? If you are afraid, you can go back even now. But it's my responsibility to help this girl somehow in this situation. Otherwise, what is the use of living as a human being in this world?
Radha?
Who are you?
When you just called your house, I had picked that call.
That means, where was Nandan when I called?
Last night, we both were traveling Gurvayur passenger.
And then?
In front of me, some people had kidnapped him away. I was searching you till this time to inform you about this. Actually, last night, one murder has happened. Police is behind you for that. I know that this news is not true at all. How can I help you in this case? Who is doing all these things?
Is it okay now?
Perfect.
Just get out from here, man.
Sorry, sir.
That advocate has used his brains here. These media people only want news, right? Now I will give them news from my side.
We don't have any other option. We are playing with millions.
I know that, Mr. Stamp. We have to do this now.
Whatever it is, I am sure the verdict will be against us. At this stage, if we stop the mining in Marankara, the impact of which I don't think we need to tell you.
I know, Mr. Shivan. But the bigger than that is this problem of asking me to resign from the post. That is a bigger problem. In the midst of a disaster, people will tend to forget a lot of things. Whatever it is, these people have to die someday. But this Thangamma has just become a reason for that.
Executing the plane crash plan might be difficult.
We should think about it, but we can take 10 of our men and create a communal issue over there. After that, we can get a hold of that reporter.
Yeah. All that is because of your good-for-nothing police brains. Communal rights and terrorism have become a big bore.
Other than this, whatever happens, all the fingers will point only to me. Do you know that?
I think I'll just demonstrate it. We can then get rid of all the unnecessary confusions. This is the Mumbai International Airport.
One of India's biggest business conglomerates, that is the Hindi Group's private aircraft. Tomorrow evening at exactly 4:20 p.m. is going to take off from Mumbai. It's going to carry highly inflammable liquor barrels to their Cochin distillery tomorrow at 4:20 p.m. This is our target, Marankara Village. Marankara village lies in the permitted transit path of this Lahiria flight. Exactly at 5:55 p.m, this flight is going to fly over Marankara village. Using the escape pressures in the flight, the pilot is going to eject out. He's a Philippines guy. For money, he's going to do anything you ask him to do. And the flight is going to crash land into Marankara village. A very natural accident due to engine failure. As soon as it crash lands, the liquor barrels inside the flight will explode. A huge blast. Marankara village that houses thousands of innocent people will not have anyone alive after this incident. A clean wipeout.
Nobody will even have a thought that this was planned by me. It is a very clean act and it's quite natural. After this, Thangamma is gone and all our immediate problems are being solved. Who has kept this webcam on?
Hey, in our place, in our state, will all this happen?
If they can murder Sudhi, if they can trap us like this, everything is possible by them. This is going to take place. Thousands of innocents are going to die. Today evening at 4:20, the flight will take off from Mumbai.
Just call and find out Nandan. What is his present situation?
Switched off.
Uh.
Here we are safe. Yes. Hello, Shivan sir. Just tell the DGP and the minister. He's hurt badly. Now, if we keep him here longer, it's going to be a problem. Bro, the matter is pretty serious. His head is actually bleeding very badly. If you're not going to do anything within the next 4 to 5 hours, we are going to be in soup.
He's awake.
Last night we went to your house. You weren't there, so we came to Gurwayur. I think your head is bleeding, huh?
I know who you are. You are Shaji, the renowned goon.
That's right, sir. When people hear my name, they get scared.
Which minister did he talk right now about? Are you doing all this for Thomas Chakku?
Why are we talking unnecessary things now and wasting our time? Take good rest. Don't even think of escaping from here. My men won't leave you.
Anyway, nothing is going to happen according to your plan. Even if you kill me.
I have no intentions of killing you. But if they tell us to kill you, we'll have to do it. Sadly, after that, we won't have any work. What were you doing? How did she escape from there?
Till the neighboring town, our boys were just behind her only. I don't know how she escaped.
You guys seem to be really good for nothing. Is she there in Cochin now? Just tell me something at least.
Whatever we spoke, she has recorded it.
I'm sure she has it. And I can feel it.
What do we do now, sir? What if she airs it on TV?
I've seen journalists walk around with camera and mobile. But I don't know they can candidly record using a computer.
Oh, goodness.
Sir, Anuradha's phone is ringing now, sir.
Minister. Hello.
Where are you now?
Where is Nandan?
Nandan is perfectly all right. If you use your common sense now, both you and Nandan will get to live. If I have conspired to make something big, I know how to save you also from that.
I hope you know that I stick to my words, don't you?
I need to talk to Nandan.
You can not only talk to him, you can live with him happily ever after in your life. I will help you both. But in return, you know exactly what I need, right?
I need to talk to Nandan.
A girl as brainy as you should not get frantic in such a situation. Just be practical.
Are you not understanding what I'm telling you? I need to talk to Nandan. I need to know if Nandan is alive or not.
Okay, I understand. Within the next 5 minutes, Nandan will call you. And in between this time, don't try to act smart, okay? Trying to make another copy of this video and giving it to... If you don't want to see Nandan alive, then you can try doing things like this. I know, you will not do anything stupid like that. Because I know how much you love Advocate Nandan. Just call Shaji and tell him. And you know what to do if you get her, right?
What if this is his trap? He can trace my number using this call. Let's move away fast from here.
Start the vehicle.
Okay. Take his phone and give it to him. Don't mind me asking, is she your wife? She looks pretty.
What happened to Anu? Where is she?
Make a call to your wife, sir.
Nandan, please stop the car. Nandan?
Anu?
Where are you, Nandan? I want to see you now.
I am all right. What is happening here?
What do these people want?
Both are left really helpless, Nandan. Everybody's on their side.
Anu, you are safe, right? Tell me.
They are men, the police, everybody's behind me. Tell me, what should I do?
Anu, that's enough. I'll talk to her.
Hey, please. Come on, man.
Nandan?
Hey, keep your hand here.
Nandan?
Don't worry about your husband.
He's safe with us.
If you want your husband to be alive, you'll have to do whatever I tell you to. Come to St. Joseph Church with the tapes. Hand them over to my man. He'll be on a black bike.
I hope you've understood.
If you do as we say, your husband will be back home in no time.
No, that's not possible.
Please don't try to do anything funny. Please maintain time. I'm very punctual. Location, St. Joseph Church.
Hello? Hello?
What happened? Where is Nandan?
I don't know. They want me to go to St. Joseph's Church in half an hour's time.
If you go there, can we meet Nandan?
I don't know. Their person will come there. I should give him this.
To give this? But what will happen to other people's lives?
I can't be without Nandan. I cannot.
We shall go. You just need to reach in half an hour, right?
There is nothing to hide about the reason why I've come to Cochin. I had some functions to attend which I could not avoid.
Are you meeting the Chief Minister tomorrow?
And tonight I will leave for Thiruvananthapuram.
Any plans of resignation, sir?
That has been spoken only by the media. You can imagine anything you want.
In connection with the murder, have you arrested Advocate Nandan and his wife Anuradha?
No. They are missing as of now. The police is on the lookout for both of them, and they will be arrested as soon as possible.
Even if I give them this, they won't spare both of us. Look what happened to Sudhi.
I want to use the toilet.
Untie his hands.
I want to drink some water.
Do you want to go to the toilet or drink water? You decide that first.
Don't worry, sir. Your wife will be here in half an hour. My men have gone to get her.
Nandan's number.
Anu, don't stay there. It is dangerous. You should go away from that church. You don't get tensed about me.
Nandan?
Anu, can you hear me? Anu!
Nandan?
You should telecast that news.
But Nandan...
Do it! Listen to me, Anu!
What's happening there?
Anu, just telecast it! Do it, I say! Anu, please! Anu, do it! Anu, just do it! Oh!
In spite of me telling you so much, you behave like this. You wanna die?
If that is my destiny, let that happen. But I won't lose in front of you. You won't get Anu now. She's going to Delhi. Whatever is with her, she will take it to that place. None of you will escape from this. You can't escape from this.
Let's go fast.
Who spoke to you just now? Is it Nandan?
I'll tell you. Let's go from here for now.
What about this?
Don't confuse me. Please take the car.
Brother,
what happened? Tell me.
I think she has given us a slip. What do I do now?
Listen, don't come back on the bike here. Park the bike at the station and go to Alaveli. I'll be there sharp at 8 o'clock. I hope you understood the plan.
Got it. I'll take care of that.
In Delhi?
That's what he told me, sir. But that's not possible at all, sir. We are keeping a close watch on the airports and the railway station.
This is all because of that advocate. And this means that she is in Cochin still.
Hello, sir.
Oh, yes. How are you? It's been a long time.
Last time when I came, you asked me to give you an application.
Oh.
Here it is, sir.
That case. Let me see what I can do about it.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Right, sir.
So, let's go. Swami? Without our knowledge, nobody should get into that channel. The city police has to be behind her somehow. We have locked all the loopholes, am I right?
Yes, sir. I'll take care.
Okay.
Oh, come on, move! Move that end, come on, and take over this column, come on. Two of you stand at the entrance, come on, go.
What is it, Ruby? Suddenly a police operation?
I don't know, sir. We were not intimated about it.
Is it so?
Anu? What am I hearing? Where are you?
I don't have the time to explain all this, Alex. This is really important. I have hot news. I'm trapped in this murder because of this only. Please believe me.
Relax, relax. What hot news?
I'll explain everything. I need to meet you soon.
Our office is surrounded by police. They are talking about some bomb pokes or something. But I have a strange feeling that you are their target. You do one thing. If it's a video clip, just mail it to me. However controversial it is, we'll just see. Moreover, our chairman is also going to attend today's board meeting.
Okay, I'll send it. But Alex, this very second, it should go on air. We don't have 1 minute to spare now.
I promise, I'll do it. Are you sending it right away?
Yes.
Who was that?
He's my senior producer, Alex Koshi. He was telling me the office is full of police. Shall I send it to Alex right away? Now Alex will take care of it.
If this incident happened, no one will be alive at that village, and it is very critical. No one should have doubt on us. That much the plan should be very much strong and convenient for the people to believe.
Hello? Hello, Alex?
Hello.
Alex, did you get it?
I'm sorry, Anu. We cannot air it. I don't have the guts. I'm going to delete it.
No! Don't, Alex. try to understand.
Sorry.
Hello? Hello, Alex? Alex told me that he won't telecast it. His phone is not reachable now.
Maybe you can contact some other person from the channel?
No. If Alex is not ready, nobody else will do it.
Can we send this video to some other channel, if you don't mind?
It's not practical. By the time they decide to do something, it'll all be over. Hello, Tangamma.
Shut up. You told that you will help us, no? What mistake we people did with you? If anyone come this side, no, I will surely kill you all.
That is not true, Tangamma. Please listen to me. A big tragedy is going to happen. You all should vacate that place. Hello? Hello?
What happened?
He's taken the Guruvayur passenger train. You go till Aluvela. The train will reach in 10 minutes.
That's her, right? Come on!
God, the fuel tank is empty.
Oh God, what do we do?
Without filling your diesel tank, why did you take the stupid vehicle?
Come on, did I know I am going to drive non-stop like this for the whole day? If my vehicle is stupid, then why did you get in? Did I force you?
Will you please stop talking nonsense and do something? If you don't park the vehicle somewhere else, police will catch us. I will help you, let us park the car, that's it.
Ah, then do that.
Come on. Come on.
Enough.
What's our next plan?
The half an hour that those gundas spoke about is over now. What's the point standing like this? We got to decide something, right?
Is it okay if I go and give this to the channel?
No, it's like it's surrounded by policemen, right?
But they don't know me. I should help them at least by doing this.
But Alex told me.
He will not be knowing your actual situation. I will explain to him. Otherwise, someone who is brave enough there will definitely help us.
But how are you going to hoodwink the police and get inside?
I will find out some way. I will not get caught. Because truth is with us.
I'll copy these visuals to my phone. It's not safe to use my number. Will you give me your SIM? I'll put it in this phone. Thank you.
For what the hell on earth are we trying to guard this guy? What the bloody freak is there with this guy?
That's none of our business. Let's do what we are told to do.
Come on.
You guys don't know why you are doing this. All the poor people in Marangara are going to be killed today. Whomsoever gave you this quotation, Thomas Chako and DGP, they are behind this. To stop that massacre from happening, my wife, Anuradha, is trying her best. And to stop her from doing that, they have asked you to kidnap me. We don't want to live like this, after killing poor people.
Whatever the advocate is telling, is it true? I didn't know there were so many problems behind this.
Hey, come on, why are you checking out all that? Just do what you are asked to do. Tell me whatever your right is. What did he say, bro?
He says he'll give us how much ever money we want. How dare that dog talks to me like that? We are not his slaves!
Let me try to call the Shivan, sir.
I don't want you to make any calls right now. Do you get that?
You just stay inside the vehicle. I'll just go and get some diesel and come. Okay.
How much should I pay you?
30 rupees.
What's the matter?
I am Avitathur Temple Trust General Secretary. I've come here to participate in the temple festival program.
Check him. What is it?
From a house. Hello?
Where have you been? I called up the office but you were not there. People from temple committee have been trying to reach you for quite some time. If you have taken up a job, can you just commit yourself to it? I've been trying to call you since morning. How come your phone has charge right now?
Channel's program is about to start now. We can speak after that, dear. I will reach home before evening, dear.
What are you talking about? What channel? Are you really out of your mind now?
Actually, our program telecast is at 8:30 p.m. Inform all, okay?
You just get back home. I'll take care of everything. When you're coming back, don't forget to pick up tea.
Yeah, I remember. Tea powder, I will definitely bring today. Okay? My wife, when I return home, I have to buy tea powder and go. She just called to remind me. Do you get good tea powder at Alva?
What should we do to him, sir?
Thanks. I want to meet Mr. Alex Koshi.
This is regarding...
Actually, it's a personal matter. I had informed that I'll come.
Go straight and take the first lift. That's Alex sir's cabin.
Thank you.
No, sir. I don't need to talk to Tomasako, sir. I didn't forget anything, sir. The fact is, Tomasako, sir, only recommended me for this job. No. No, sir. There will be no mistake from my end, sir. That's a guarantee from me. Anu doesn't have any other option. Okay. I'll do as it is required. Okay, sir. Who's it?
Is your chairman here now?
Yes, the board meeting is on.
Somehow I want to meet him at the earliest.
Sorry, except for the directors, everybody else is restricted in the room. Without a prior appointment, it's very difficult to see the chairman.
I don't have an option. This minute, immediately, I have to see him.
Whatever you try to say, Anuradha has done this. I am not ready to believe. And for the similar reason that you are trying to protect the image of the channel, I am not willing to take any immediate reaction on her. Let us wait. Let us see what the truth is.
Sir, I'm really sorry, sir. I want to talk to you for a minute, sir. Just a minute, sir, please. Within about half an hour, thousands of people are going to die here, sir. If you decide, then you can save their lives, sir. Sir, please believe me, sir. Sir, please believe me. I am telling you the truth, sir. I am not lying to you, sir. Sir, you can save their lives, sir. Sir, please help me, sir. Sir, please tell them to leave.
Stop it. Leave him, I say. What do you want to tell me, you said?
Actually,
give us a minute, gentlemen, please. Now tell me, what's the matter?
I am a very normal person, sir. But for the past few hours, I am experiencing a very difficult situation, sir. It's happening around me. The staff who is working here, Mrs. Anuradha Nandan, she had sent me here. She's not done that murder, sir. She was trapped by some politician so that public will not know about his plan. Police is also outside waiting for this evidence, sir.
What is there in this?
This evidence was given to me by Anuradha to give it to the most sincere person of this office. That is the reason behind my visit, sir. But when I reached here, I came to know that he is also trying to kill this evidence, sir. I don't know whether you also belong to this group. I have seen a lot of your movies, but I don't know anything else.
You can believe me. Go ahead.
Anuradha's husband Nandan Menon would have been killed by now. Any moment, Anuradha will also be killed. She had an opportunity to live her life, but she sacrificed that so that she can save thousands of lives. Maybe no husband and wife in this world would have done such a sacrifice. That should not be wasted, sir. Within about half an hour, the flight which is mentioned in this will take off from Mumbai. Then no one can help us, sir. The truth should come out. You need not show sympathy to them. Your responsibility you have to implement, sir. Can you do it, sir?
Give it to me.
Thank you.
I met the chairman and spoke to him. They will telecast immediately. When chairman came to know the situation, he had sent your colleagues with me. That's why they've come. You can go.
Yeah, come on.
Oh God. Now what is our next action?
If you don't mind, can you drop me at my house?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, she forgot to take her laptop.
Now what do we do?
And her husband, Advocate Nandan, have been made murderers only because of the Home Minister. And it has been proved to be a very big conspiracy.
Because of involving in this case, the DGP has been suspended. After knowing this news, all the people should be very careful and to be alert. All the officers are ready to take off the steps nearby.
It is the most significant news of Kerala's journalism history.
The truth should be brought out. Who is going to be answerable for this? The politicians should answer this. Of the occurrence today, Minister Thomas Chakra has been stripped of all his positions from the government with immediate effect. At any moment now...
Maybe we have to call someone known to her. Hey, Nandan's message. Guruvayur passenger, 10 minutes to Alway station. Tile factory. Guruvayur passenger will reach within 10 minutes to Alway station. Tile factory.
What is it?
Few minutes before, Nandan had sent this message. Which means, Nandan is still alive. Maybe they have not done anything to him. As per the message, from Alua, a place which is about 10 minutes distance, at some tile factory Nandan is there. The same direction. From Alua station, 4:10 p.m. Kerala Express will start. About 8 minutes more. Within this 8 minutes, can you somehow drop me at Alua station?
What are you going to do going alone?
We have to somehow save the life of a good human being. Will you please drive the car fast? Because of me, you had to undergo a lot of trouble. How much have I give you? It'll not be enough. But still.
Hey, I will never forget this day in my life. There are still human beings existing on this planet. You have shown me that. That's enough for me. That's enough. There, the time for the train. Go, go, go.
But I... Okay.
Come on, go. It's okay.
Aircraft of the Heria Group that had to leave Mumbai Airport before 4:30 has been taken into custody by the police. Liquor bottles for the explosion Marangara have also been confiscated by the police. City Police Commissioner has given information that all efforts have been put in to track Advocate Nandan. If you have any information about Advocate Nandan, kindly get in touch with us.
Bro. Sivan sir has been arrested by the police. Now we should escape from here. Anytime the police can reach here. Just because of this bastard, we are going to be in trouble. The order is to cut him into pieces.
You can kill me. After that, all your problems and the problems of this place, everything will be over, right? You can kill me.
Hey, why did you pull the chain? Have you gone crazy? What are you doing?
Actually, I think in that tile factory, Advocate Nandan Menon will be there. Thousands of lives from Marangari area were saved because of the braveness showed by him. But now his life is in danger. If you all can come with me now, maybe we can save his life.
Who is he to you?
Are you mad or what? You pulled the chain and stopped the train just because you wanted to save somebody, troubling all of us.
He's nobody to me. And that is not the real matter. See, I'm just asking a little bit of your time. To handle the gundas who are there, I cannot do it alone myself. Maybe you cannot also do it. But if we all unite together, we can do something to help him.
You call the railway guards, man. Such problematic people, I say.
Those people?
That means they didn't kill me, right? They would have realized there is no use.
Nandan!
Since he was brought at the right time, we could save him. Doctors informed that he's out of danger.
Huh. Please, forgive us, Anuradha.
Thank you. That guy, where did he go?
Here he is coming.
Where have you been all this while? What all were you talking on the phone? Channel, program at 8:30.
How was the temple festival?
Festivities were all done as per procedure. Nothing will go wrong even if you're not here. Do you understand? Oh God, you forgot the tea.
Oh no, I forgot it today also.
That's it. There is no point in telling you at all. No more tea for you. You heard that?
Avoid a very big disaster that would have happened in Marangara village. Advocate Nandan and his wife Anuradha Nandan were ready to give even their lives to sacrifice. Now we have them live from Little Far Hospital with us. Welcome Mr. and Mrs. Nandan.
Thank you.
We have only seen movie heroes be so courageous and brave. But how could you as a normal human being do something so great as this? And you are the actual hero. How did you gather so much of guts and bravery and courage?
Was this my responsibility or my courage? I don't know. People who think that they and their life is most important for them, they will fear death. My life has not been like that at all. That's why I was ready to fight against them. I know the people of Marangara. That place and that people. I can't see that getting destroyed. I can't even think of it. If that actually happens, and if I am alive to see that, then there is no meaning for my life. In a way, I have to thank a lot of good people. There was a car driver who helped her, and a lot of goons who left without killing me. And above all that, there was a stranger who helped us. He was with us from the beginning. He was a God-sent human being for us. He saw me getting attacked that night. He was the one who even brought me here. And he was with us.
Who is he? We are also eager to see him.
No idea. He came from nowhere. He didn't even wait for us to thank him. He just left without telling. Maybe, I guess, he didn't expect anything in return from us. God is always watching us. That's what I always believe. God sees everything. Otherwise, during this auspicious day of both of our lives, why would that stranger come to help us like this? When something bad happens to others, people like us, we leave that spot thinking it's not our problem. Why should we get into trouble? That's what we think at all times. If we think otherwise, one person's life, or we can save many people's life. That's what we saw today. For that, you don't need muscles and strength. You need a strong and helpful mind. That's what he proved today. Whatever I'm saying now, if he is seeing this right now on TV, I have to tell you something. Oh, my dear friend, we will never ever forget you. You will be there in our prayers every day. We want to thank you from our bottom of our heart. Please accept that, my friend. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh God, help us.
They put a case on Thomas Chacko. No use. After 5 years, he'll become a minister again.
Okay, who is this unknown person in yesterday's incident? Why did he abscond after he admitted Nandan Menon in the hospital?
You guys don't have any other job. This is simply the creativity of the journalists. Otherwise, who is this guy who is invisible? A Superman. Here, it's Alve Bridge and Satyan brother is awake.
You can go for 2 more rounds. Then I will join you. Varghese, how is your hand?